Guff wants a high five. Drop a like or you're gonna leave Guff hanging. Welcome back, everybody, to the official second channel of Homa Games, Homa Games 2. We all know what day it is today. It is officially July 20th, meaning that cars are coming into Fortnite literally tonight. I can't wait, man. I cannot wait. But thankfully, with each and every hour that passes and we get closer and closer to the update actually coming out, we get more and more information. As I covered on Homa Games yesterday, Epic Games moved the 13.30 update, which is the one that contains the cars and all the other vehicles, onto the Fortnite staging servers. This basically confirms the release date for cars that we had a couple weeks ago, saying that they were gonna come out on July 21st. And with Epic Games including a little car emoji next to the update, it's pretty clear that cars are coming into the game literally tonight. So don't worry, ladies and gentlemen, we'll break down and showcase all of the latest and greatest news about cars inside of Fortnite, but I also want to talk about the brand new Galaxy Scout skin, or better known as the female version of the Galaxy skin. We finally got all the information on that, and you are actually going to have an opportunity to not only earn the female Galaxy skin for free, but also another brand new Galaxy cosmetic. Epic Games definitely threw a major curveball at us with the Galaxy Cup and that female Galaxy skin, so we'll talk about that in this video as well. Unfortunately, just last night, both the Shadow, or not the Shadow Legends, the Double Agent pack and then the Double Agent Pickaxe pack, unfortunately, they left the item shop last night. In memory of the Double Agent pack leaving the item shop, I hooked 5 wonderful subscribers up with that pack last night, and boy oh boy am I sad to see it go. But at the same time, that was costing me $125 every single day to give 5 people that. But rip, man, rip the Double Agent pack, dude. Currently, I don't have my 5 gifts back right now, unfortunately, but here's the clips of me sending the gifts yesterday. Don't forget, I give 5 subscribers every single day here on the Homa Games second channel, so if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. We're coming up on 700,000 subscribers. Thank you guys so much. Hey man, I'm just way too excited for cars to come into the game that I can hardly think straight right now. Alright, so let me get into a game and we'll break down all of the latest news that just broke today about cars in Fortnite. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We are on the spawn island, ready to drop into a game with the squad. Now real quickly, before we get into the meat and potatoes of this video, which is obviously about the car update coming into Fortnite later tonight, I want to explain this Galaxy skin to you guys. I covered this a couple weeks ago on the channel when we first got the news that there was going to be a Galaxy Cup, and then from placing well in this tournament, that you would get the Galaxy skin, or the female Galaxy skin, for free. Well, today, July 20th, we received all of the information about that and what you need to do in order to actually get the skin. As it turns out, the Galaxy Cup is going to be going down on July 25th and 26th. Hold on, man. I got a lot of enemies right around me right now, dude. I hear footsteps literally everywhere, dog. Let me try and survive this. Holy, holy. But right now, on your screen, you can actually see a real image of this beautiful female Galaxy skin. And it looks pretty cool, man. Obviously, it looks like a female Galaxy skin, which is exactly what we would want. What the heck is happening, bro? Why are the murderers already here, dog? It's not even the second circle yet, dude. It's not even the first circle. Why are you mates already attacking me, dude? Come here, mate! Yes! Take that! Ha ha! Let's go, boys. Holy cow. That was intense, dude. But as I was saying, you can see the Galaxy Scout on your screen right now, and this skin is absolutely beautiful. As I said, you are gonna have to place pretty well inside of this tournament in order to earn the skin. Like, it's not just play in the tournament or have a Galaxy device and you unlock the skin, unfortunately. You're gonna have to earn it by placing well. On your screen right now, you can see all of the exact placements that you're gonna need to come in order to unlock the skin. It's pretty difficult. You're basically gonna need to come in like the top 2,500 in order to receive the skin. But the good news is, even if you are unable to come in the top 1200, you will still receive a totally free wrap, the Galaxy wrap, as a matter of fact, just by receiving 5 points. If you didn't know, getting 5 points inside of a Fortnite tournament isn't very difficult at all. I actually bet that almost every single person watching this video could get 5 points inside of this tournament. Literally, all you gotta do is like sit in a bush for a couple of circles, and if you make it to like the second zone for like 3 games, you'll literally get those 5 points and earn yourself the Galaxy wrap for totally free. However, you do need to own a Samsung device to even enter in the tournament, so it's only really a totally free item if you have a Samsung device. If you don't have a Samsung device, remember you can always ask a friend who has a Samsung device for them to maybe enroll in the tournament for you, or maybe let them borrow your phone for the night so you can unlock it. I don't know. There's ways around it. Oh, we found a horse, ladies and gentlemen, right there. Let's go and get the horse. Horse hype. Don't forget, the brand new horse merchandise is live on the Home It Games channel. I absolutely love the horses. And what better way to celebrate the wonderful horses than with an awesome horse t-shirt? So if you want to go pick that up, just go to the Home It Games main channel, go to any video and scroll down a little bit and you'll see it. If you don't have a Galaxy device and you don't have any friends with a Galaxy device, don't worry. You'll still have an opportunity to get your hands on both the Galaxy Scout skin and the Galaxy wrap, because Epic Games themselves confirmed that they will be coming to the item shop soon. So the Galaxy Cup won't be your only opportunity, man. Those cosmetics will be coming into the item shop, so be ready for that. Oh, buddy, we are getting shot at, boys. It is time to take them out. Boom, I got one. GG's, team. GG's. But now let's talk about the cars coming into Fortnite, ladies and gentlemen. All of these random gas icons that we see around the map are finally gonna serve a purpose. Literally, for the last 3 weeks, they have been there for literally no reason at all. So I'm excited to see them finally get some use. At the time I'm making this video, we are still awaiting the announcement from Epic Games saying that there's a downtime tonight for a new update, but that normally doesn't happen. Like, we don't get the announcement for the new update until later in the evening, normally around 4 or 5 p.m. Central Standard Time. What the heck, dude? That was the most secret and hidden XP coin I've ever found in my life, dude. I walked up to that, I thought the game was breaking, I thought my game was crashing, holy, holy. With every single Fortnite update that gets released, they always come out at 2 a.m. Eastern time, all right? I don't know why it would be any different for this update, but let's just expect it to come out at like 2 a.m. tonight, just at the same time that all the other updates do. When the servers go back up, the Chrome Racing LTM will be live, and that is the most exciting part about the cars coming into the game. They're going to be a great way to get around the map just a little bit quicker, but it is also just going to bring so many opportunities in fun game modes, creative maps, and everything like that. So the Chrome Race LTM is going to be Epic Games' way of kind of introducing us into all of the crazy possibilities that cars coming into the game introduces. We'll have 4 different types of cars: the Valet Small, the Valet Medium, as well as the Valet Large, and then finally the Dagwood Truck. Oh, I'm sneaking up on an entire squad right now, bro. Literally an entire squad we are sneaking up on, dude. All right, here we go. We got a sneak level 50,000, ladies and gentlemen. Ready? Actually, nah, I'ma wait. Oh, or the teammate's gonna get it. I'm hiding behind a tree. Oh dear. Drew it, mate. I'm going in. I am going in, ladies and gentlemen. No more Mr. Nice Guy. Here comes Home of Games, man. Oh, he's weak. Yes, let's go. Holy, level 202. Bro, my team is absolutely quacked right now. Absolute mad lads. I literally have not found a single shotgun better than the Gray Charge right now. Literally the worst shotgun in the game, dude. Hey, finally, a better shotgun, dog. A green TAC. I'll take it, dude. The TAC is my favorite shotgun in the game right now. RIP the pump. But inside of the Chrome Racing LTM, believe it or not, the finish line is actually gonna be on top of that mountain. Wait, is that another horse? Wait, is it? I feel like I see a horse right there, but I also feel like I could be wrong. Nope, it wasn't a horse, man. I am a clown. Rip. Then the starting line for the Chrome Race LTM will obviously be at Misty Meadows, and we covered that in yesterday's video on the Home of Games main channel. Oh, boys and girls, here we go. Oh, it's a 1v1. Ghost Optics versus the very last player. Home of Games choked. I can't even lie. And I raged, but here we go, man. Ghost Optics. Can he clutch? He's drinking a chug jug. Oh dear, oh dear. Oh. Hey, and we got the car loading screen as a matter of fact. I have my loading screen set to random actually, and that's literally the second time today that I've had the car loading screen pop up. I don't know what the chances of that are. But hey, it's a sign, man. It's a sign. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching this video. Let me know down below in the comment section, man, on a scale of 1 to 10, how excited for the new cars inside of Fortnite are you? Personally, I'm a 10 out of 10 on the hype scale. Remember, if you're not subscribed to the official second channel of Home of Games, make sure you hit that subscribe button as we're coming up on 700,000 subscribers. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.